In this, the ratio of this one is weight of hydrogen and oxygen is what? 1/8. This is the first process. In the second process, weight of hydrogen by weight of O2 equals to 2/16. This is also 1/8. So therefore, both the ratio of or mass ratio of hydrogen and oxygen in this process and this process equal. So that is the reason why here is 1/8, here is also which one? 1/8. So therefore, WH2 by WO2 equals to WH2 by WO2. This is the first process, then this is what? Second process. Coming to this particular equation, here is what? 2H2 plus O2 gives rise to hydrogen peroxide. It forms 2 grams of this, then 32 this. So 32 by 2, weight of hydrogen by weight of oxygen, we are taking a constant proportions. So therefore, here is what? 2/32 means what? 1/16. It converts into 1/2 into 1/8. So here is 1/8, here is also 1/8. So the total of this whole ratio, so the weight of H2 and weight of O2 in third reaction equals to 1/2. Instead of 1/8, what we write? We can write this one or that one. So that is the reason why if two elements combined with a fixed mass of the third element, these elements mass ratio is in a simplest proportion when these two elements are reacted with each other. So this particular law is known as what? Law of reciprocals. Which one? Law of reciprocal proportions.